The temperature in degrees Fahrenheit of water in a pond is modeled by the function H, where T is the number of days since January 1st. What is the instantaneous rate of change of the temperature of the water at time T equals 90 days? So the temperature is H of T, and they're looking for the instantaneous rate of change. So you need to find H prime of 90. And this is calculator active, so you need to find the derivative with respect to x of h of x evaluated at x equals 90. And check and make sure that in your calculator you get approximately 0.153. So that answer would be B.